or not, the mayor has spoken.
Try me. If you're man enough, take the bull by the head.
Damn
me. Maisha,
yetu ni mateso,
tunateswa,
baka tunalia.
Maisha,
yetu ni mateso,
tunateswa,
baka tunalia.
Ungeondoka kwa the youth, umetosha ndongo wenu.
Nataka kuachiwa mara moja.
Ni haki yetu kikatiba.
My people.
Yes,
my people.
Yes,
my people.
Yes,
all this is happening because of him.
Yes,
traitor.
No people.
Not only Baba can move masses, as we impart the mind's project, we shall be brought in.
Bullshit! When will you stop using hooliganism to bulldoze your emotive agendas? You won't get away with this. Not a warning, just a promise. Take note of that.
No more need. People's power.
Power!
People's power.
Power!
People's power is a very powerful weapon that will be used to depart you. If you don't support the mine projects.
Yes!
The mine! The mine! The mine projects!
People! People! I wish you knew you're being lured into something that is going to cost this society heavily and the generation to come. This project is rotten. This is immoral. It is unethical, so kindly, stop being used up for the benefit of a few quacks like you.
Can you stop blackmailing the Poachers Project? You have overprotected the culture at the expense of the Poacher.
Nani hapa ajui, unapenda wanawake.
Kwani, nani hapa apendi wanawake? We are tired of your monkey business. And we're giving you an ultimatum of 15 minutes to sit and act effectively of the mass project. And I'll not repeat myself. You know what I'm capable of. People!
Unitation never be defeated!
People!
Unitation never be defeated! People! Unitation never be defeated!
If you want to retain power in this office, you better follow my orders. The mind project. 15 good minutes, or else I spill the beans on your 1 hour.
Even if things will be too hard on me, I will still uphold our moral values and ethics. I'll not allow the mines project, but let me play their game.
Let us do things in the right way.
Which is?
Come out clean as a church.
this act of condemnation. My Lord, three of them are like families from different ethical backgrounds. That is my project to lay on. Destruction of relationships, backlash decline, and immorality increase. As I said, our state integration is at risk.
Stop being emotional. As a church, we have decided.
What have you decided, my Lord?
We are of this my project and not turning back.
Why, my Lord the Bishop? Our mothers and her things are at great risk. He only created Adam and Eve. Not with the man's project. My Lord, let us stop this piece of the man's project.
It is totally late. I understand how you feel as a woman, sister, that this thing of the man's project is going to give him a competition. A woman is like a party. For her to be strong, she needs an opposition.
Oh my God! Where did we go wrong as a church? Have we not been faithful to you? Fasting and giving fat offerings to you?
You are really wasting your tears. Enough is enough. Out of my sight. I have matters to attend.
Okay. I'm out. But you'll come to regret. When the general gets information about this first project. Helen Simon. You be the masterminder.
We may be a competition.
My Lord, what makes you laugh and applaud so loud?
Welcome, Mr. Mayor, the chair of the master. What brings you to the master?
Brother!
Yes, sister!
Brother! Things are getting out of my hands. The church is of this man's project. The state is going to face abnormality of immoral and ethical crisis if we don't act.
But sister, what do we do? I've been pushed to the walls. The state assembly is of the man's project. The mayor has the majority. I lack support. After all, just an independent general.
I have an idea, brother.
A lot, my lord.
Speak, my son.
Ah, my lord. The bill of the master minor might not be passed by the state executive assembly.
What?
Yes.
Brother. We have to confront the mayor to drop this piece of the mice project.
How, sister?
You remember the Madin State University strike? They did to massacre of many people.
Sister, don't remind me of that incident. We lost our beloved parents in that building.
We are still going to lose the Attorney General if we don't act. Mayor and Bishop Red are explosive weapons.
Mr. Mayor, you know the kind of man you're dealing with? We are remaining with 10 minutes for this bill to be passed. If it is not, your family, probably your beloved daughter, is in great danger. This bill has to be passed by all means.
I hope you are not threatening me.
Just reminding you what I'm capable of.
What can you do?
Expose the secrets.
What secrets?
The Madini University strike that led to massacre. You and your beloved daughter are partners in crime. I have an audio while you are confessing. And you know,
my family, out of this.
But sister, how is the Madini State University strike related to your plan?
He quoted by Bishop Lloyd. When I came to confess this, Mayor and his daughter planned all this. And you will confess?
Speak
up,
sister.
That is treason.
And the penalty is there.
That animal, I'm going to squeeze his blood. I'm killing with my bare hands.
Calm down, brother. Let us use that evidence to compel him to drop this piece of the man's project.
Quite an idea.
Yeah.
7 minutes remaining for the Madini State Assembly to pass the bill.
Okay, let's move.
My lord, we are young in this. not tricks. I am a politician.
Also a man of God.
Deal.
Deal. 6 minutes remaining. Let's move the matter. Connect it to the market square. Ah, now when I wish after the celebration, victory. Aggression is at risk, and so we have to make the right choice.
General, don't fight a losing battle.
Mayor, let's use people's power. It is the only option remaining.
I've seen a post.
Damn it! What are you doing here? Don't tell me this coward is your husband.
Mayor? Since when did your wife become a prostitute?
Ha ha ha! I'm still alive, my husband. And as for you, you'll have to pay for your sins. Yes, my lord.
This is the mercy.
Darkness will never overshadow light.
My people, the Toba is Toba.
Toba!
This man you see, he's not a person you know he pretends to be. Don't interrupt. When I was a teenager, we were in love. Then he touched my flower.
Hey! Did he use gloves or he touched with his bare hands?
Bare hands!
Hey.
So you are the man who trespassed into my precious territory. You shall pay for this.
I got pregnant for him. He rejected the responsibility and wanted the baby aborted.
Marco, 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 I, Bishop, a man of women.
So you killed.
I was desperate. A young, handsome one saved me from the situation. Such people should be deported from our state.
Yes, deported.
Soldiers?
Sir, yes, sir.
This is the man. As officers?
Sir, yes, sir.
Rest in peace. He's another fool.
Yeah.
I never knew it was a husband. I never knew surely it was a husband.
Yes, my husband.
Take him to Castle
Jefferson. No, no, man.
Alexina is not your daughter, Mr. Mayor. Let the truth set me free. I'm really young, my people, if you're bright enough, don't allow this mass project in our society. This man you see attempted to kill me. If it was not Larry the General's son, the pain of this pregnancy would have killed me.
Officers!
Sir! Yes, sir!
Arrest them. No one is above the law.
Yes, arrest them!
We need to iron out our own differences as a state and we need to work together. We should not block such brilliant brains indoors. My husband, please.
My husband, it is not too late. You have a chance. We make mistakes and correct. Personally, I forgive you.
My people, don't worry. These two will be deported before midnight. Anyway, Madini people are what I value most, and their wish is my command. Citizens, what do you say? We,
my fellow Madini people, I know I've always lied to you. I have supplied and validated immorality. This mass project is going, it's not even good to our society. I was only self-centered. Bishop, 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 we are wrong. And we should agree. My people, please, forgive us.
Yes, you are our man.
Yeah?
United your family. Bishop, we forgive you.
People, I'm really sorry for this mass project. I never knew it would lead to this. I have negatively represented the church. I should have protected you.
We shall forgive, but we shall never forget.
Yes!
My love, all this has happened with the reason. It has happened so that we bring our people together. Just never mind. Bishop, bless me.
Thank you.
kitu ni kukachora. And together,
uphold our ethics and moral values. To uphold.